More than 40,000 mu of Hami melons has recently entered harvest season in Naomahu Town of Iwu County, northwest China's Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region. The town is one of the largest production bases of late-ripening Hami melons in China. Hami melon planting was introduced to the area in 2001. With the adoption of standardized planting techniques in recent years, its output and quality have both seen a great improvement. This year, the output of Hami melons in Naomahu Town is expected to reach
100,000 tons.